练习一，第一大题，看图用 a 或 am 完成下列句子。题目有尺、钢笔、铅笔、书、椅子、橡皮擦。Number one, it is ruler. Number two, it is pen.Number three, it is pencil. Number four, it is book. Number five, it is chair. Number six, it is eraser. 第二大题，图文配合题，请选出正确答案。Number one, it is a telephone. Number two, it is a bag. Number three, it is a book. Number four, it is a computer. Number five, it is a pen. Number six, it is an eraser.